Lord, everyone that's in place right now, they're there because you allowed it, Father. And Lord, we lift up the President of the United States, Father, the Vice President. Lord, I ask that you draw godly people around them, that they would hear your counsel, Father. Lord, as this nation prepares to go into a different season, Father, Lord, I pray for the Congress, Father, for the representatives, Father. Lord, that they would make godly decisions, Father. Speak to them in the nighttime, Father, during the daytime, Father. Lord, I lift up our governors, Father. Lord, Governor Perry, Father, the Lieutenant Governor, Father. I even pray, Father God, for Eric Holder, the Attorney General, Father. Lord, we ask that you intervene in their lives, Father. Lord, this is a nation that was built on godly principles, Father, and they're being sacrificed, Father. But Lord, today, Father, we come together to decree your word over this land, Father. This is your nation, Father. This is your land. And Lord, I even kick it down to our own city, Father. Our new mayor, Father. Lord, let your spirit come upon him, Father. Lord, let him make good decisions for this city, Father. Lord, I pray for the different pastors in this community, in this city, Father. Lord, strengthen them, Father. Those that need equipment, Father. Lord, bring in equipment. Those that need technicians, bring in technicians, Father. Those that are hearing your voice, Father, we say yes and amen to your plan, Father. And Lord, let us be a part of it to advance your kingdom, Father. We believe you for this in Jesus' name.